trade her for the world, and I love that girl. Like, Monica, I love you.
I am definitely looking forward to sitting and watching you clean.
You did this to yourself.
Okay, well, then I will pay the consequences.
But if anybody
has the urge to help, that's not against the rules. But knowing you guys, nobody's going to move a finger. I did lose the bet. I'm going to have to just suck it up and clean up this mess. I don't even know where to start.
It all the dishwasher?
That sucks.
You have to clean it all by hand?
Love you. All in all, this weekend was amazing.
This is disgusting.
We are not looking forward to getting back to reality, getting back home and studying for finals coming up. But this weekend was exactly what I needed.
Hi, Lay.
What an awesome trip, you guys. I'm really glad we all did this.
She's looking for love.
Once I see a guy on a horse and he's confident, it's pretty attractive.
But she can't fight the spirit.
I ditched him yet again.
Behind the church. Should remember that Father Gary's a dumpster diver.
You go down, clown.
Joey needs help. You just realizing this now?
No, I'm...
This is Scooter's Halloween special. Tonight, 9, 8 central during 13 nights of Halloween. ABC Family.
Tonight, Monica the medium. Guess who texted me last night?
No.
Bitch?
Yeah.
Yes, you on a date?
I'm excited. As long as I don't die.
I promise you won't die.
Oh my gosh. Your mom's going through. She keeps saying my one and only. There's also a really, really strong grandmother. All I kept hearing was like a Rosalie. Is that your grandmother?
Oh my god.
I'll have to decide this moment.
Well, I'm overwhelmed because I don't know if I passed my stupid psych exam. Like, you keep checking and refreshing over and over.